In this class, we will be completing the explanation of chapter number 11, that is Plants, Our Friends. So, in the previous class, we have discussed about the uses of the plants. How do the plants, they help us? Plants, this also give us medicines. What are medicines? Dawaiyan. Jab aap bimar ho jate ho, to aap dawaiyan lete hain. Like जब आपको खांसी जुकाम हो जाती है योर मदर गिव यू तुलसी लीव्स दैट वी गेट फ्रॉम द प्लांट ओनली प्लांट्स दे गिव अस द मेडिसिन व्हाट आर द नेम ऑफ द मेडिसिन क्वेनिन एंड पेनिसिलिन क्वेनिन एंड पेनिसिलिन दिस टू मेडिसिन वी गेट फ्रॉम द प्लांट जब हमें बुखार हो जाती है तब हम क्वेनिन एंड पेनिसिलिन लेते हैं This medicine we get from the plant. Tulsi leaves are used to cure. Cure means stick karna. Tulsi leaves, these are used to cure cold and cough. Certain parts of plants such as amla, haldi and aloe vera are used as medicines. Amla, haldi, aloe vera, inka bhi hum use mein lete hain dawaiyan banane ke liye. They are used as the medicines. Plants, this also give us, what do the plant they give us? Coffee. Plants give us tea, coffee and sugar. People drink coffee and tea. Sugar is used to make sweets and ice cream. People, they drink tea and coffee. आपके parents सुबह morning में tea, coffee लेते हैं वो हमें कहाँ से मिलता है Plant से. Sugar, it is used to make sweets, ice creams. आपकी मम्मा आपको खीर बना के देती है अभी दीपावली पे बहुत सारी मिठाइयाँ बना के दी थी आपको तो वो किससे बनाते हैं Sugar से. Sugar is चीनी. Plants also give us perfume. जब आप पार्टीज में जाते हैं तो आप परफ्यूम लगाते हैं ना वो परफ्यूम आपको कहाँ से मिलता है प्लांट से. The plants give us perfume. Perfumes हमें प्लांट से मिलता है कैसे प्लांट से मिलता है The plants they are having the flowers and some of the flowers are having very sweet smell. खुशबू आती है उन flowers में से Can you give the name? Like rose, lily, jasmine. These flowers, they sweet smell. इनमें से बहुत अच्छी खुशबू आती है और इनसे हम क्या बनाते हैं Perfumes. Plants are our friends. Plants are our friends. There are so many reasons that we can say that the plants they are our friends. First is plants clean the air and keep it fresh. Plants air ko clean rakhte hain aur fresh bhi. Trees and plants make our world beautiful. Aap park mein jaate hain wahan aapko bahut sare flowers, trees, grass dikhta hai uski wajah se park it looks very beautiful. So plants they make the world beautiful. We can collect fallen flowers and leaves to put in flower vases. We should not pluck flowers or leaves. हमें flowers और leaves को pluck नहीं करना. Pluck means तोड़ना नहीं चाहिए. So that's all for today's class. Have a nice day and God bless you all.